really think you have succeeded where hundreds of Russians have died trying?
He lost his home and his family to the Russians.
You'll see what happens when you take everything from him.
He was a Finnish commando, the most feared in his unit.
This is not about who's the strongest. This is about not giving up.
He became a ruthless, vengeful soldier who took orders from no one. He became a one-man death squad. But it looks like he has over 300 Russian kills. The Russians, they gave him a name. They call him Koshai, the Immortal.